Welcome back. Now, memory is divided into two different categories, short-term and long-term memory. That's how you remember certain instances from childhood and certain others from just last month. Now, wouldn't it be interesting to know what memories your friends have? Well, let's see.
Well, I remember the story of my bike. I had a kinetic and when I was in college, I remember riding this bike with a friend behind. And although I couldn't reach the ground when I braked, we fell off the bike and I remember myself sitting on that road and laughing my guts off. Well, that was back when I was in college. But that was a memory that I can never forget. And tonight is a night of memories. Right here at 10 Down in Sheena Ship Focus Nights. So come along with me as I take my bike and I zoom in to find out the memories that people have.
Worst memory would be, let's say, 7:30 bulletin, 7:15 I'm out of bed, and 7:30 bulletin, I'm there, I made it happen.
And what's your best memory?
The best memory? I don't know, I just can't think of it right now because there are too many with NDTV Hindu and of course Ship Focus Nights, so too many.
There was this one time where I thought that I had a physics exam the next day, a board exam, and I hadn't studied. And I panicked because I didn't even know that there was an exam. It turned out it was a nightmare. And I just woke up at the start and I was so relieved it was a nightmare because I was like, oh my God, I'm going to die tomorrow.
You know what? That reminds me of when I was in school and I had a history exam and I went to school preparing for a physics exam.
Okay, that's way worse.
And ask them what is their worst and their best memory. All they can come up with is their best memory, but we've got one person who's actually got a worst memory. So what is your memory?
Okay, my worst memory was in Bangalore when I had to get back home alone and I was completely drunk, completely high. I paid the auto guy, I think, 100 bucks extra. I went home, puked all over, and yeah, it wasn't a good scene, but that was my worst memory.
Worst memories, you probably think of us puking or us getting drunk or probably us just getting lost somewhere. But anyways, the worst memory has to be Shruti because she's got like the best worst memory. So what is your worst memory, Shruti?
My worst memory is when two of my cousin brothers, okay, first cousin brothers said they like me. That was really horrible because I didn't know how to react considering they're my brothers. So yeah, that's
it's a good thing we're living in the 21st to 22nd century.
We still can't marry your brothers, can we?
Totally. So you gone out of the box and you picked a guy
for
yourself,
her best
right?
memory was when she met me. Her best memory was when
that's
she met me.
I think that's probably the worst memory ever. So
again, yeah, worst memory.
Your best memory ever?
Well, the worst memory, of course, which also turned out to be the best, so I'll just club both of them together, is when I was a little kid, of course, in class one, actually, I went running. I was a kid, of course, and your energies run loose. I went running, I kicked the door open of a girl's toilet, and I saw my friend sitting there. Her name's Jasmine, and she's right now in San Francisco. So, Jasmine, if you're watching this over YouTube, I absolutely...
Hey, this is not a dedication ka channel, yaar. Come on.
I kicked the door open, and little Jasmine was there sitting on the toilet, and I just gave her a smile, a wry smile to her, and she gave me a blank stare. And after that, we've been friends for 25 years. Can you believe it?
Memories always grow stronger over the years. And just how strong, you ask? Well, Goethe Institute Max Müller Bauer will show you how in the next story on Shift Focus. Goethe Institute Max Müller Bauer celebrated its Golden Jubilee in style. An array of golden nuggets of events ensured that this was a memorable celebration. A two-day film seminar saw students and film buffs gather inside the ballroom of the Taj Mount Road. An eminent panel from Karl Pestertek, Andreas Stroll, K. Hariharan, Amit Kumar and Florian Gallenberger imparted words of wisdom on the topic, locating South Indian films in the international market. Was a grand finale dinner at the current Goethe Institute at Rutland Gate. Add a sprinkling of friends and members, old and new, an evening of reminiscing the years gone by, paying tribute to those who passed on. And what you get is a family of trusted friends, faithful contributors, and 50 years that's truly golden to them who made it happen. Home is where the heart is, and true to that, the Goethe Institute is home to many people who've come and passed through this institute. Here's wishing them more success to come. Now it's time to say goodbye on this episode. Hope you enjoyed watching the show. Do send in your comments and views to feedback@ndtv-hindu.com. Until we meet again, let the language we speak carry its unique tune to who you are. Goodbye.